This is Sea Talk, ocean news from the University of Delaware. If you've ever been to Cape Henlopen State Park in Lewes, you're probably familiar with the lookout towers that were used during World War II. Did you also know that the area's history once included a busy industry focused on a small fish called Menhaden? During the early and mid-1900s, docks and businesses bustled with activity. Fishing boats brought in millions of pounds of menhaden, which were not eaten, but instead used for their oil and ground into fertilizer. Eventually, fewer fish were caught, and the menhaden fishery in Lewes finally collapsed in the early 1960s. Today, houses line the shore once dominated by the fishing-related businesses. This is Sea Talk, a public service announcement from the University of Delaware, the Delaware Sea Grant College Program, and this station.